I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I'm going to try to show you a white shot for those who want to see Mikey's footwork because he's landing those bombs. Mikey Garcia, full step, land a heavy bag, 30 second break between rounds, and he's landing some monster shots. He's a thundering shot. There's a reason why Mikey has 31 knockouts and 38 fights. Four division champion. Shout out to Lake Forest, California. Mikey Garcia, 15 rounds in and he's going hard. That's just like the round 1 or round 15. And he still has many rounds left. Let's look at the clock, how much time is left for the end of this round. 1 second left. And there you have Mike Garcia, 15 rounds in, and he's about to do mitts. Louis Correa, be fly, we need to change you to be mosquito.
What's going on, Ellie?
I'm good, how are you? It's been a long day.
Chill. Spinners and everything.
Were you getting a car, Robert? What are you going to get? If you could get any car, Cadillac?
Nothing. Mitsubishi. Huh? Mitsubishi. Right? I got a Mitsubishi. That's all I would get.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.